Rob from Whitey's, exit 8 off the Baltimore Beltway. Today on the Beer Show, we're going to talk to a good friend of mine, Melanie from Stone Brewing.
We started in 1996 in San Marcos, just about 15 minutes south of where we are currently. 2006, we built a brewery in Escondido, okay. And that's where our full production, that's where all of the beers are currently made, at our Escondido location. We do have a lot of really exciting things going on this year, sticking with our traditional knack for hop usage. Our brewmaster Mitch Steele is a very well-known and revered brewmaster for his hop knowledge and usage of hops.
Right.
He's having a lot of fun with our brew team, experimenting with all of the new varieties that are coming out. Mm-hmm. And folks are going to see that in a lot of the beers that we're releasing this year. 2014, we'll see more special release and different styles coming out than ever.
Like the Saison is interesting to me because when that first came out, I was like, that's really cool that they're like sort of branching into that.
Yeah.
That sort of style.
Yeah, a little out of the box for us, right? Deviating from our typical, you know, most folks know us for our IPAs.
Right.
Which is great because we think that we do them quite well and glad everybody enjoys them. But we've got a really talented group of brewers